Mademoiselle Aveline, I have an important job for you.
Shoot.
You might not imagine that gunsmiths are wealthy, but...
with the number of guns I go through, you might be surprised.
I stand corrected. Then it will come as no surprise to you that a wealthy gunsmith, Monsieur de Chevallier, hides in his manse, controlling the prices of weapons across New Orleans.
I'll find him and arrange for a permanent discount.
Every man has a price.